This is called the French Dam.
That's it.